Guys, I started before I could record. I got a lot of it done. Got to do it quick, so I'm not using any painter's tape, as you can see. But you guys get to see the best of it. The hardest part, not painting those outlets. We're gonna keep those outlets brand new. And let's see what we can do here. See if I can get the camera to stay. Sorry guys, you can't see the top. And I still gotta finish that wall, so let me finish that wall and I'll start with this one. Shouldn't take that long to finish this wall. Get started with this wall. Give you guys a little demonstration. First, we're gonna start with this. Color she likes. This is the color she's gonna get. Thank you.
see, I don't use that much paint. It would have been dripping all over the place. And it's not dripping. All right, this has to get out of here. Remember, the more areas you cover, the better it is. So that's what you do. You don't want it to take. Cut it out with the roll. Give you another demonstration on the bottle in there. Once I get to it. Make sure. With one stroke, you trace down that line. Don't take your hands off the roll. The only time you take your hands off the roll is when it doesn't have any more paint to offer. Besides that, squeeze a little bit more up. Push the roll in. The paint, do not push this. Do not try to squeeze the paint out. Alright. Here's the demonstration right there. Hold up. How you cut. Use a paint. You take your brush, dip in the paint. If you don't feel safe, put tape on this. If you feel like you're gonna make a mess, put tape around the border. Good to go. Well,
guys got administration. And I'll show you when this place gets done.
Peace.